What's the biggest mistake anyone's ever made with a pencil?
What I say?
It's got to be a miscalculation or something.
Well,
you did. We didn't work. 1998, there was a problem with pencils.
Problem with pencils.
There's no reason for you to guess what it was. It was pencils given to children.
Ah, drugs. Was it the one? Oh, it's
time for drugs.
They printed for children pencils that said "Do not use drugs" on them, and when they sharpened them, eventually it said "Use drugs."
Ah, you're right.
Very good. Very good.
Here they are.
That's hilarious.
On, they say here, too cool to do drugs. You shave it, and it goes cool to do drugs. And then you shave it again, and it goes do drugs. There you are.